to the first question. Sino ang unang magtatanong? Ikaw, Mel Yesi. Incumbent DSC ko. Incumbent DSC. Okay, sige. Ay, ayan. Okay.
Sa mga tumatakbong vice chair, since pareho kayong, ay, galing kayo sa isang department, paano niyo masasabi na, sino yung nag-perform as a chair representative?
O yan?
Sino? Ang unang sasagot sa tanong. Ayan. Unang sasagot ay Yuri Prime, Shiggy Malala.
Nag-perform ako nag-perform ako bilang inyong chair representative. Una, naging successful ang aking event na Convert Session na tinalahan na napakarami si Chaddy sa chemical engineering. Pangalawa, ayan, naging present tayo sa kahit anong event man yan, event man ni Chechen or ni Darlene. Pati kay Darlene na nawala siya nung leadership training seminar. And also, lalo na ngayon sa Chevy, kahit hindi ka event yun, ma-attend po tayo yon. Thank you.
Para sa prime counselors, di ba apat kayo? Considering na malayo kayo, unado kayong lahat, sino yung gusto niyo na isa pang counselor for prime? Tapos tiki isa kayo. Ay, from Arise. Tapos tiki isa kayo. Ang name lang.
Name sa address?
Or kita kasi yan. Emma Rodriguez.
Ray Palma. Kaso na wala pa po.
Anyway, napakabilis mo tayo. Ano ba? Natawain ka. Anyway, meron tayong question. Ayan, meron tayong question from incumbent estate counselor. Si Susina.
This year, we introduced the workshops category sa Engineering Week to address the need for something socially relevant. Aside from org-based events. It's a yes or no question. I don't need any explanation. If ever you're gonna win and you have a say dun sa decision-making process, will you continue the workshop category as an inclusion in Engineering Week? Again, it's a yes or no question. No need for explanation. Thank you.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Definitely yes.
Yes.
Definitely yes.
Yes. No.
No.
Yes.
No.
No.
Okay, thank you.